Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be playing Islands for the first time in almost 2 years. So basically, I used to live stream this and play, like I have all badges. I used to live stream and play this game all the time. This was the game I played, but I stopped playing it almost 2 years ago just because it kept like getting too advanced and I didn't really like it. So if I'm being honest, I have joined a couple times for a couple seconds, but wait, what is AP? Wait, what? AP is 695. I don't know what AP is, but I have 530 million coins. There's all of these updates that I've missed out on. This one. This was when I used to play. 2021. So that is a pretty cool. So here's my inventory. I wonder if I have anything rare. So I have 602 Christmas presents, 2020, two 2021s. I don't know if any of this is rare or not, but let's take a look around my little island, see what's all changed. This stuff over here has, there's still only those two game passes. Whoa, shared bank account. There's banks? Wait, what? Is there any new ones? No. Then there's a piggy bank. Wait, that's been available for a while, I thought. Explore. Online. Okay, so there's that. Quests. There's quests you can do. There's a world map. What? Oh my gosh, wait. Combat level 55. They really have not added any islands, actually. Wait, what? Why is there, like, no new islands? There's a day and night cycle I can change, because it's probably because it's my VIP. I have all of these things. Should I get rid of them? I don't know. They might be, like, a really bad deal now or a really good deal. I do not know. But I could probably also get a bit of coins by breaking these. So, but let's take a look at the rarest part of my island. So, I did join a little bit and do this down here just for fun. But the rarest part of my island is here. This is the trophy room. So, before I go in here, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And here we go. Trophy room. They also changed the images of, like, the spellbook. Alright, I'll start from the left. So, here's the Godzilla vs. Kong event 2021. As you can see, I have 15 Godzilla trophies counting the one that's up and 18 staff of Godzillas. And then here's Kong. I have 10 Kongs counting it, 16 Kong axes, and 20 palm trees. I swear, if you could probably like buy these now, but you should not be able to. Then, this was in the 2021 Patrick Star event. I have 18 Patrick Star trophies. Over here, I have the RB Battle event 2020. I guess those are my only ones, so I only have 6 of those. We got the Winter event 2020. This is all the stuff I got from it. I got a whole bunch more in my inventory, too. Also, another snowman, but I actually got scammed for it like a year or two ago. Or 2 years ago, I guess. And then here's the Halloween event. I have 7 witch trophies. Whole bunch of orange candy. I'm pretty sure I got more in my inventory. 13 Formula 86s. Those two. Over here is the There's an event? PvP event right here. I got cutlasses, PvP. Alright. And then the winds have died down. Oh, and then I don't know how I got those. What is this? Whoa. The Scarecrow, the Farming Festival 2021. Got all of those things. I got everything, actually. And then the Island's Anniversary 1 year. I got 6 of those. The Island's 2 year Anniversary. I'm pretty sure I only got 1 because you couldn't trade them. And then, that's pretty much it for my awards. I wonder how much I'm missing now. There's also this stuff, but I'm pretty sure you can still actually get this. I thought it was limited time. Got my pet. Wait, is there more pets now? Let me check. pets. Oh my gosh, there used to only be 2 pets. Now there's like 50. How do I get this out of my screen? Alright. Let's, so, basically, I had a shop island. So, what that meant was that my island was for people to come and buy stuff. So, yeah. I don't know if some of this is like a, if I should get rid of some of this now, but I got all of this, test blueprints. I have a whole bunch of test blueprints. How about over here? I got Christmas presents. Oh, and then out here is where all my farms were. 4 gold. Nice. So, yeah, here's my whole, like, island, I guess. Now, oh, my farm's over here. So, yeah, I have not really played this game at all. Since 2021. I got all of these. Wait, does it auto-replant them? Uh-oh. I should not have done that. Whoops. Okay, we're gonna pretend I didn't just do that. Ooh, what about these? Wait, let's put these in my inventory. Should I farm? Can you get more seeds than... Let's see. So, spirit seeds. 36. I don't know how many I had before. But, let's just place them. Is there a faster way to do this? No idea. Whoa, they're growing fast. What? Wait, why are they growing so fast? Oh my gosh. Alright. Okay, wait, so I have 5 of these. So let's harvest them. Oh, I still only have 5. Okay. And then there's this over here. I'm pretty sure I use this for grabbing the flowers. But yeah, that. So yeah, this is pretty cool to see all of this again. I've not. Oh, let's go to the. Let's go to the spawn. Explore. Never mind. What is AP though? I don't even know. I can't even think of what it would stand for. Wait, my frog got out. The frog had been trapped in here for 3 years or 2 years, and now it's out. What? Is there a tier 5 workbench now? I wonder. Work. Instrument work. Tier. Oh, I think it's. So, I'm a little confused what they've done. How about this? Obby is just for fun. I made an obby. Wonder if I can still do it. Let's go to the spawn, though. So, yeah, I have not played islands, like, at all. Ooh, I got the chili peppers. Can I place it? Did they make it? Oh, why did I claim that one? That was a glitched one. Dang it. Okay. I have to break this. And then place that. Wait, what if I place the wall lamp now? Then? Dang it. Alright. So, let's go to the spawn. Oh my gosh. What? Whoa, this looks so, like, new. Here's, like, there's so much, like, new things. What? This is actually really cool. Teleporter, I can teleport all the places. Why is the pirate island still here? I thought it was a limited. Taylor? Who is Taylor? Oh, this is new. String. So, yeah, I guess this is, yeah, I mean, this is all really new to me. Is there anything else in my inventory that is rare, I wonder? Or that you can't, like, get anymore? What limited events, limited time events were there? I got 30 test totems. Oh, I do have 2 more Roblox battle trophies. Okay. How about, oh, I got, is any of this rare though? That's the thing. I don't know. Frosty slime balls. Yeah. Rage blades. I don't know if any of this is rare or not. You guys probably know more than me. Ooh, Lion Lounge. So, yeah, this is pretty cool to play this game again. I don't think I'm going to play it all the time. I don't think I'm going to play it that much still. Just because, I don't know, it still doesn't seem like it'd be fun to me. If for me to play it. Yeah, I don't know why. I just don't really care to play it. But I remember when I used to play it, if you actually go to my main channel, and then go to live, I never made any videos on it, but if you scroll down past my Pet Simulator X, alright, past mining, hey, there we go. So as you can see, this is when I kind of did everything, but a lot of Skyblock, which is what the game used to be called if you're wondering, and then islands, Roblox Islands, whole bunch of islands. So yeah, I used to do a lot of islands. My base used to also look a lot different. Let's actually real quickly see what my base used to look like. So yeah, my base used to be, I don't know if there's any, I probably don't look around really, but I had 5 billion coins too. Jeez. Oh, there's, alright, so yeah. So, yeah, there it is. It's now, it hasn't, yeah, I mean, it's definitely changed, but I do think that is going to be it for today. So make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you do enjoy, and I will see you in the next video. Have an amazing rest of your day, everybody. Goodbye.